to stop me in my tracks before you're